Way learning is city, the agriculture report. Agriculture reduces a lot of the heat trapping gas that scientists link to rising temperature and climate change. Agriculture also be hurt by the World Watch Institute in Washington suggest way that
friendly food production. Researcher Danielle Nierenberg was one of its authors. She says 25 to 30% of all greenhouse gas emissions from agriculture. This is because fertilizers, pesticides, antibiotic drugs, transportation, and processing are all dependent on oil, gas, and coal. Danielle Nierenberg says animal production has an especially big effect on the environment. She knows that more meat is being other recommendations include recycling wastewater in cities, drip irrigation, and catching and storing rainwater. The United Nations estimates that changes in the agriculture industry could cut its carbon dioxide production by 88%. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.